What's up, guys? So I just wanted to say, first of all, it's another beautiful day. The sun's shining. It's a perfect day. You know, like the Bible says, always be grateful and happy in the day which the Lord has given you, and that is true. This world may be, you know, not the best because of all the hatred in the world, but hey, that doesn't mean we can't be filled with love. We're filled with Christ, you know? We gotta be open to Christ. We don't worry, I'll make it to class. Won't be late this time. And, yeah, we're just gonna be filled with Christ. And you know what, guys? Jesus is coming very, very soon. Very soon. The wind's blowing. It's just beautiful out. Oh, yeah. So, there was something I was supposed to tell you guys. I can't remember now. Let me think. What could it be? I'm trying to think. Oh, yes. You do not have to be baptized. You should get baptized, but you don't have to be baptized to be saved. God would prefer you to get baptized, so if you can, if you're able to, then you should. I'm trying to get baptized. I was talking with a friend about, like, in order to be saved, do you have to be baptized? And he was saying, yes, you have to be baptized. So I asked God, and God had said to me that you do not have to be baptized to be, you know, saved. And so it's funny because today that same friend came up to me and said he asked his pastor, and his pastor said that no, he does not have to be baptized. But it's showing the world that you fully, without a doubt, no matter what, am not of the world and are of God. That is what baptizing means, to show the world that you have faith in God. And guys, even if you don't get baptized, you should still show your faith to God, no matter what. You should always, every single day you wake up, say good morning to Jesus. Every single day before you eat, pray. Sometimes if you forget, just apologize and say thank you for the food. At night before you go to bed, repent. Ask God to be pray for yourself and for others to be found worthy to be saved. And remember, guys, focus on the Lord. That reminds me. I also found out that, for all of you who know that Jesus Christ is coming soon, for everyone, Jesus Christ is coming soon. Here's the other part of it, though. I did not know this until today, but apparently the Antichrist will come before Jesus pretending to be Jesus. Then the second one will be the real Jesus. The second, you know, because it's confusing, but yeah, the Antichrist will come first, then Jesus will come, the real Jesus. So this guy is going to do pretend miracles and things like that. Well, Jesus will really come afterwards. We will be saved. So keep focusing on God, and just remember, when you see this Jesus, supposed Jesus, the first one, know that he's not the real one, he's fake. But the second one that comes, the one that is Jesus, will know it's him. Besides, Jesus is good. Jesus won't let us, you know, be left behind. And Jesus has faith in us. And we should have faith in him. We should never stop having faith in him. So please, guys, please focus on God. Love you all and hope you have a great day. May the Lord be with you all and may he fill you up with his Holy Spirit. Love you guys. God bless you. Amen.